You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into Twilight Zone.
And I'll stop by and get it.
I found a new one, Murder at Richingworth Manor. One of my friends told me about it.
Sounds great. I'll stop and get it on my way home.
Peace. Love you. Be safe.
Okay, I will.
Bye. Young Samantha, age 16, plans on spending a leisurely evening out to eat with some friends. Little does Samantha know, her evening won't be spent at the restaurant with her friends, but rather in the darkest recesses.
Have you ever seen that before? Is that yours?
It's around you.
say that dreams often have hidden meanings. Things that happen to us in our dreams can be interpretations of events from our past, the worries of everyday life, or in rare cases, an ominous foreshadowing of the future. But perhaps the rarest of all is a dream that is so vivid, so disturbing, and so very real that it leaves behind an actual physical reminder that while it was all just a dream, it was not only taking place inside one's head, but also in a dark, shadowed corner of the Twilight Zone.